Hope everyone's doing good. We are doing a leg circuit today. We've got a giant circuit. Each one is going to be 5 exercises. So it's a total of 10 exercises today, all for the lower body. So let's start with a warm up and then we'll get into it. I've got a bench and a resistance band, okay? So we'll start with our warm up here. We're going to do butt kickers first. Get the heart rate up and get going, all right? And here we go. Pump. Pump the arms, butt kickers first. Heart rate is up. Great. 10 more. 3, 2, and 1. Awesome. Side to side squats. Okay, glutes out, chest out. Stand up, sit up nice and tall. Relax those shoulders. Awesome. Sit back in it. 5 more. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And then into heel stretches, okay? Toe is up, stretch it out, and alternate. Switch each side. Stretching the hamstring and the calf. 10, 9, 8, 7, 5, 4, 3, 2. Awesome. Right into those butt kickers again. Here we go. Pump those arms. Full body. Let's go. Good work. Breathe through it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Side squats, feet together, big step right, big step left. Let's go. 10 more. Keep breathing. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and heel stretches. Last one. Here we go. Take your time. Really stretch it out. Warm those legs up. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right. We are going to start with the bench. We're going to do single leg hip raise, hip thrust. Okay, keep your water close by. Crank your music up if you need it. Let's do this. So I've got a high step here. Okay, so position yourself for a hip thrust. We're going to do 20 on each leg. Okay, so shimmy yourself down. Chest is up. One leg up in the air. And we're doing 20. Drop the glutes. Push up so your hips and leg is parallel to the floor. Go for 20. Here we go. Push through that heel. Focus on the glute. Your glute presses you up. Nice solid form. Hip all the way up there. Here's my 10. Let your head go with you. Tuck your chin in. 5 more for me. 19, 20. Switching other leg. Okay, keep that chin tucked in and press up. Your hips and leg want to be parallel to the floor at the top. 4, 5, take your time. Muscle mind connection, right? On the glute and hamstring. Good. Don't go too quick. 10, 9. Eight, seven, by 20. Great. Okay, we're gonna move into dumbbell plie squats. So grab a heavy dumbbell. We're gonna do a plie squat. Straight down and up. So your toes are turned out. Okay, chest is lifted. Pelvis tilt, right? Pelvis tilt under. We're going 15. Here we go. Pinch your glutes at the top. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Nice. Okay, number three. Remember, there's five exercises in this giant circuit. And we're gonna repeat it three rounds. So the exercise number three is a stationary lunge. So you're gonna hold two dumbbells here, chest is up, and you're going straight down, straight up. You can hold a kettlebell, one dumbbell, whatever's easiest, but you wanna make it hard, hard for 10. Each side, ready, go. Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Switch, other leg, go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, one. Nice job. That's a stationary lunge. Moving on. Okay, we're going to do fire hydrants. So you're going to get on the ground. If you have a mat and you want to put your legs on the ground for, that's great for support. Okay, we're going to go 15 on each side. The knee lifts up as high as your body. Keep your body straight and square to the floor. You don't want to twist as you open the knee up. Go. Breathe through it. The knee goes straight out to the side, using the abductors and that upper glute. Let's go. Five more. Three, two, and other side. Go. Take it at a good pace, not too quick. Gives you a chance to really have that mind-muscle connection. Think about the glute. Five more. Four, three, two, and one. Nice work. Okay, and then our last exercise is Superman. So you're gonna lay on the mat. All the way down. You're starfishing up. Arms and legs are straight. You're gonna use your low back and your glutes to come all the way up and contract. 15, let's go. Tap and go. Keep the glutes contracted. Stay focused, stay focused. Six. Five, four, three, two, and one. 15. Nice work. All right, round one is done. We're gonna go back to the beginning, starting with that single leg hip thrust. Grab water if you need it. Keep that music up. Here we go. Get in position. These are 20. 20 each leg. Press through that heel. Ready. Go. Remember, take your time. Eight.
14. 5 more. Come on, we got 20 in us. 18, hip up. And 20. Other leg. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Woo! 6, 5, 8, 5. Awesome. Halfway. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. All right. Plie squat. Grab that dumbbell. Plie squat for 15. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Nice and deep. Pinch those glutes at the top. Pressing through those heels. You got it. 5 more. 5. Stay pelvis tilted. 4, 3, don't use your back. 2, and 1. Nice job. Woo. Split lunge, stationary, down and up. Focus on getting that depth, okay? Keep the chest lifted. You wanna go straight down, straight up. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, three, two, one. Other leg back. Keep that knee stacked right on the ankle. Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Ugh. Woo! That's a good one. Awesome. Fire hydrants. Fire hydrants on all fours. Whew. Ready? Go. Remember, solid form here. Keep the body square to the ground. Don't rotate. You want that glute to be lifting the leg up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, keep that core tight. 3, breathe. 2, and 1. Other side, go. 3, 4, 5, awesome. 6, 8, 9, we got it. 5 more. 5, mind-muscle connection. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Great, good work. Supermans, on your stomach. Okay, remember, keep the glutes contracted for 15. Let's go. 2, take your time. Time under tension. You want that contraction to last a while. Don't shorten it up. Think about lifting evenly through the right leg and the left leg, the right arm and the left arm. 11, 12, 13, 14. One more squeeze. Awesome. Good work. Woo, stretch it out. All right, we got one more round. Grab some water. Nice work. Okay, back to our hip thrust. Single leg. Going for 20. All right.
right heel. 3, 2, 1, go. All the way up. Hip and thighs parallel to the ground. Last set of these, make it count. Halfway, go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, perfect. 1, other leg, go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, keep that chin down. 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, let's go. 2 and 1. Oh, that's a good one. Great job. Plie squat, you guys know the drill. Let's do it. Turn those toes out. Ready. Deep as you can, go. 2, 3, keep breathing. Come on, get stronger. Squeeze those glutes at the top. 3, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 15. Nice work. Stationary lunge, 10 each leg. Here we go. Chest up, go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, one. Other leg, go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Come on, push. 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, thank goodness. Woo! Good work, guys. Fire hydrants and Supermans. We got this. Here we go. 15. Hit it. Remember to take your time. You don't need to go too quick. The longer that takes you, the better. 5 more. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Other side. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 15. Woo! Right down into Supermans. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Squeeze those glutes at the top. Breathe it out. 5, 4, 3, go. 15. Yes. Nice job. Stretch it out. Woo. Good work. We're halfway. Halfway there. Grab some water. We're going to move into the second giant circuit. 5 exercises, 3 rounds. We got it. So we're going to need our step, and you're also going to need your resistance band. Okay, right here. So make sure you got a loop band.
knees are when you're laying on the bench. Okay? Face down. You're face down on the bench. Your knees are bent. And your heels are really close to your glutes. And you're pressing up. Right here, okay? A position of a frog. Froggies, we're gonna go 20 here. These are nice and quick. So I'm just gonna kinda hold on to the bench underneath me, or you can place your hands on the floor. 20 total. Ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Same thing here, muscle-mind connection. Squeeze your glutes. Press those heels towards the ceiling. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Try and relax the low back. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice work. Okay, we'll come back to that one. Moving on to exercise number 2. We have dumbbell step-ups. Dumbbell step-ups. Use your step here. Grab some dumbbells. We're going to do 10 on each leg. Okay, stepping through that heel. 10 on each leg. Ready, chest up, and go. Three, 4. Push through that heel, 5. Keep that posture up at the top. Relax the shoulders. 9 and 10. Okay, switch legs. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, you got it, 4, breathe, 3, 2, 10, fabulous, great. Okay, grab your band, banded, side squats. Okay, we're gonna go to the right and then to the left. Give yourself some room. So I want you to do two side squats to the right, 2 side squats to the left. Stay low the whole time. Ready? And go. 1, 2. 1, 2. Good, that's 1. We're doing a total of 10 reps. 2 to the right, 2 to the left is all 1 rep. There's 3. There's 4. Come on, stay low. There's 5. Remember, time under tension. It's good that this is taking you a while. 6. Push those knees out. There's 7. Come on, dig in. Here's 8. And here's 9. One more. Let's go. To the right. Stay low. To the left. There's 10. Oh, man. Whew. Keep that band on. Okay, get your mat. We're going to do banded line hip raises. Lay on your mat. Keep your knees pushing against the band. Okay? Pressing up through the heels. We're going to do 20 on these. When you come up, you're pushing your knees out. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Keep the core pulled in tight. 8, 9, 10. Halfway. 10, 9. 8, 7, and you can see I'm barely touching the ground. Let's go. 3, 2, and here's 20. Nice work. Good job. Okay, number 5, exercise number 5 coming at you. Take your band off. We're doing dumbbell walking lunges, okay? Band off to the side. Grab a set of dumbbells. We're gonna do walking lunges, so give yourself some room. Thank you.
You got this. Keep that chest up. Take your time. Whoo, we got it. We got it. Relax your shoulders. Chest up. 17, 18, 19, 20. All right. Yes. First circuit, first round, complete. All right, grab some water. Gonna go back to the bench froggies when you're ready, okay? Let that heart rate come back down. Bench froggies for 20. Okay, so reminder on these, keep the heels close to your glutes. Keep the heels close to your glutes. Relax your low back as much as you can. Relax the low back. 20 and go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Mind muscle connection. Come on. 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 20. Awesome job. Dumbbell step ups. Dumbbell step ups. Grab your dumbbells. Relax the shoulders. 10 each. Go. 8, 9, and 10. Fantastic. Other leg. You want to make these harder? Get a higher step. Make them easier? Get a lower step. For 10, here we go. 1, 2, 3. Breathe through it. Breathe through it. 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10. Awesome. Great work. Dumbbells down. Put that Nebu band, resistance band on. Banded side squats. Give yourself some room. Remember, we're going 2 to the right, 2 to the left, 1 time through, 10 of them. Go. Good. That's one. Come on, stay low with me. That's 2. 3. Stay low. Come on, focus on the glutes. That's 4. Stay low. Chest up. Focus on the glutes. Breathe. That's 5. Halfway there. Side. Good. That's 6. Side. Left. Good. That's 7. Come on. You're almost there. 8, 9, and 10. Push, 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 push. Here's 8. Here's 9. One more. One more through. To the right. Oh, gosh, that burns. To the left. 10. 10, 10. Keep that band on. Band on. Lying hip raises. Here we go. Of these. Press through the heels, push the knees out of the top, resist the band the whole time. And go. 2, 3, 4, 5. Hey, we got this. Halfway. Keep breathing. Goodness. Band off. Whew. Grab your dumbbells. Walking lunges. Focus on that good form. Keep the chest up the whole time. Don't swing your weights. Don't swing your weights. Let your legs do the work. 20. Here we go. Water. Oh, guys, you're crushing it. Nice job. Whew. One more final round. Get some water. All right. Okay, back to those froggies. Bench froggies for 20. Dumbbell step ups. Here we go. 1 foot up, hit it. 10 and 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There you go. Breathe. 9, 10. Awesome. Other leg. Go. Almost there, guys. You're on the home stretch. Dumbbells down. Grab that resistance band. Side to side. Two to the right, two to the left. For 10. And go. Here's 3. Come on, stay in it. Make them hard. Finish strong. Whatever you got left, burn it. 6. Oh, gosh. Big step. 7. 8. Push those knees out. Use the glutes. 9. One more. 10. My gosh. Hip raises. Leave that band on. We are almost there. On your backs. Ready, set, go. 20 of them. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 5 more, 5, 4,
those dumbbells. Last exercise, final round, dumbbell walking lunges for 20. Big step, keep that chest up. Ready, and go. Big steps, don't swing your weight. Push through that heel. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Yes, awesome job. Fabulous. Great work, guys. Woo, solid workout. Awesome. Make sure to take some time to stretch. Stretch your hips, calves, hamstrings, quads, cool it down. Have an awesome day. We'll see you guys next time.